Hello, my name is Chris Mahaffey and I have the honor of being the SCAD Executive of the Mid-America Council. Recently, the national organization has been in the news because they are researching Chapter 11 bankruptcy. I've been asked several questions by a number of you and thought it would be helpful to share some of those answers on a video with our family only. So give me just a few minutes to address some of these things. The national organization is researching the Chapter 11 bankruptcy option in order to reorganize some of its long-term obligations related to litigation. That is the reason and the sole reason behind this. It has nothing to do with membership or anything else. We won't know much more until the national organization actually makes a decision on what they're going to do, and at that point, the national organization will drive the messaging and the responses to Chapter 11 bankruptcy. I've been asked several times, what does this mean for our local council? What it means for our local council is that we were the ones responsible for scouting in our communities. That still hasn't changed. The national organization, we are a bona fide subordinate of the national organization. We have our own EIN number incorporated in the state of Nebraska. We are our own independent nonprofit. We license the scouting program from the national organization, and they help with many resources that keep scouting affordable nationwide. What we're being told is that none of those resources should be affected by a Chapter 11 bankruptcy. That's what they're looking into at this present time. Our responsibility as a local Boy Scout council is to make sure that we are telling our community leaders and our families that we are the ones responsible for scouting in this 58 county council. We are the ones that control the giving. None of our dollars go to the national organization. So when you give local, it stays local. And we need to raise money to fund the scouting experiences here, to help pay for camp properties, to make sure that we've got a great scout shop that's well stocked, to make sure that we've got support to start brand new units and keep units going year after year after year. Scouting is important to our communities. It's important to all the youth that we serve, nearly 19,000 of them. If you have questions about this, please don't hesitate to send me a note at mac@scouting.org, and I will be happy to discuss that further. But know that more information will come once the national organization has made a decision. Thanks so much for what you do for scouting. We'll see you along the scouting trail.